111.
Hi, today we're going
to
find a walk. Yeah, to find peacocks.
There might be peacocks. We've seen them before. It's at a cathedral.
Yeah, there's a park and peacocks live there. And also today is super warm. It's plus 17.
It feels like April in February.
In February, so let's go on a walk.
But first stop, Le Vent Bakery for the best cookies ever.
Yeah, you went.
Go ahead.
And the raisin one.
One double chocolate chip.
And then one, you want
oatmeal
raisin?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Alright, the double chocolate chip is very warm. I'm gonna put it in its own bag.
Okay, sounds good.
Oh, the best cookies ever!
This one is mine.
No, we're sharing. Yeah, what do you mean? It's yours. Just look at this face. This one is mine.
The chocolate outside, chocolate in the dough, and then milky chocolate inside.
This one is oatmeal raisin.
Yeah, this is like when you're trying to be healthy and have some kind of breakfast or something. But this, you're not trying anything.
How is the oatmeal raisin? Oatmeal, wait, what? Oatmeal raisin, how is it?
It's good, except for the raisin.
Ben hates raisins. You don't have to eat it, have the chocolate one. Oh, it's falling apart in my hands.
Look, it's like, It's like cheesy pizza. Ah! The piece just fell off because it's all melting. But seriously, if you're in New York, you must try these cookies, and you shouldn't go to Upper West Side. What's going on?
No.
You should take a train to Harlem, 116th Street, go get some cookies, and then walk. It's
up
very noisy today.
117.
No, and yeah, you can either walk to this park, or even better, you get the cookies, and then you walk. When you're in New York, go to Harlem, go to Le Vent Cookies, get the chocolate chip cookies, and then take them to Central Park North, and you will thank me later because it's beautiful. There are gardens there, benches, squirrels, goldfish, and very little people. Tip. Here's the tip.
Tip number two.
Bring napkins.
Take napkins when you're buying the cookies. You're welcome. Morningside Park is like a quiet cousin of Central Park.
Once.
Hashtag warns. That's exactly what I want to do on a sunny day like this. I just need a hammock.
There are already flowers.
Oh my gosh, first flowers.
And look, there will be more here too.
But we just spotted the first blooms. There you go.
February 19th, spring in New York.
Here's the Cathedral of St. John, I think?
Yeah.
And there's a garden to the right of it where we're going. And they have peacocks living there. hopefully we'll find them today. Spot next to the bench, just laying there looking at us like a chicken. So we sat on a bench with it. It was really cool.
The birds are just like Sonia, our bunny, because they sit and they go like,
see the pose? The pose? He's doing the pose.
And that's the main entrance to the cathedral.
All the tour buses come here and drop off tourists. And if you are around here, you should probably go inside because it's really impressive and gigantic.
Hey Ben.
What?
Birds?
Yeah, there are pigeons up there.
More birds?
You can tell there are pigeons up there by this little evidence. But Ben, are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
I'm hungry too.
Where would you like to eat?
Yeah, where?
Last
what do you
time
feel
we
like eating?
Ramen.
We had ramen, but it's really hot today. What do you feel like?
Yeah, let's just sit here on the stairs until we decide what we want to eat.
I'm voting for burritos. But...
Oh no, Ben, the bird! The birds. We should step away. I guess peacocks say grains. Grain salad?
Yeah, sure.
I don't know. Sweet green?
Yeah, we can.
But... lobster roll.
Yeah, lobster roll.
How about lobster roll?
It's good.
I don't know. It has nothing to do with peacock day, but I feel like lobster roll is...
Is there a place nearby?
Well, there's Mermaid Inn further down, or Luke's Lobster, where we usually get it.
Yeah.
Either one is good. Mermaid Inn is a huge lobster roll with lots of fries.
I would like that. I kind of want that.
And maybe even some oysters.
Let's do that.
Okay.
Maybe they just...
Well, maybe they just opened.
They just opened. Okay. Let's see if there is enough space for us at the end of this line. See? Very popular.
But yeah, no. It's the first time.
Yeah. The line.
I'm a little skeptical.
Welcome to New York.
Thank you.
What did it do?
Let's see.
Curling side?
No, it curls up entirely. It's usually what it
does. Curls up entirely? Passionate then.
I'm almost passionate.
Oh, look at this passionate guy. Hey, we're back home. And it was a great day. We saw peacocks and had cookies in the park.
Yeah.
And then we had an oyster dinner and we walked 14,000 steps. So now we're gonna have
ice cream.
Some ice cream and watch Netflix. Good night. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.
Getting some blonde hair for the summer. What do you think?
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah. Should I go short like this?
Yeah. Okay, looks good.